People who love coffee are more likely to have that morning cup at home. More American homeowners are buying single-cup coffee machines. One reason, they are cost-effective. Brewing one cup on a single-serve machine costs anywhere from 55 to 80 cents. A Starbucks tall costs 2 to 3 times as much. 24% of all American homes already have single-serve coffee makers. Sales of those machines are expected to reach nearly $2 billion this year.